Indian skipper Virat Kohli has categorically denied any rumours of a rift between him and vice-captain Rohit Sharma, which have been making the round after the team returned from England after their loss in the World Cup semi-finals. Terming the so-called rumours as disrespectful, baffling, and ridiculous, Kohli tried to bat out all the questions on the alleged rift during the team's pre-departure in Mumbai for the series against West Indies to be held in Florida.
देखिए अगर मैंने भी बहुत कुछ सुना है पिछले कुछ दिनों में तो सुनने में तो बाहर से ही मिलता है तो अगर टीम का माहौल अच्छा नहीं होता तो जिस तरीके से हम खेल रहे हैं लास्ट दो तीन साल से वो चीज़ पॉसिबल नहीं है क्योंकि मैं इस चीज़ को जानता हूँ कि ड्रेसिंग रूम का जो एटमॉस्फेयर और एक जो ट्रस्ट फैक्टर और एक जो माहौल है वो कितना ज़रूरी होता है इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट में सक्सीड करने के लिए तो अगर वो नहीं होती चीज़ तो मुझे नहीं लगता आज हम इस पोजिशन पर होते वर्ल्ड क्रिकेट में और जो हमारी जर्नी रही है नंबर 7 से नंबर 1 तक और ओडीआई क्रिकेट में इतनी कंसिस्टेंट परफॉर्मेंस टी20 में भी हम स्ट्रांग रहे हैं वो कैमराडरी और रिस्पेक्ट और अंडरस्टैंडिंग के बिना नहीं हो सकती
टीम कोच शास्त्री वाज सीन कमिंग टू कोहलीज रेस्क्यू व्हेन द स्किपर वाज फर्दर क्वेश्चनड ऑन द इशू
हम जिस तरीके से खेलते हैं द वे दिस टीम प्लेज नो इंडिविजुअल इज बिगर देन द गेम नॉट मी नॉट हिम नोबडी इन द टीम एंड द वे दे प्ले is in the interest of the team. And you cannot have the kind of consistency across all formats if you have, like you mentioned, rifts or divisions or whatever. It is not possible. You know, so when you play on the cricket field, in that dressing room, I've been part of it for some time. And none of that nonsense there.
News were reported of Rohit Sharma unfriending both Kohli and his actress wife Anushka Sharma on social media. Shastri was in no mood to entertain such theories during the press conference.
Very soon you'll read also wives batting and bowling.
Come and witness the environment of the dressing room, was Virat's reply on the alleged rift between the two.
Then what do you want me
no,
to do?
No, I will answer that. In my opinion, it's baffling, to be honest. It's absolutely ridiculous to read such stuff that comes out. There. I mean, I have been to few public events and the public sentiment that I feel, everyone comes up and says, yaar, aap log kya khele? We have so much respect for you. And here, you know, we are feeding off lies, we are overlooking facts, we are turning a blind eye to all the good things that have happened and creating fantasies and scenarios in our head and we want to accept that this is the truth. And I've seen this for too long now. It's, you know, bringing personal lives into the picture. It's disrespectful after a moment, honestly. I've played the game for 11 years. Rohit's played for 10 years. It's bizarre that, you know, people are creating this stuff on the outside when, as I said, the change room environment. Aap log aaiye to. Aap aaiye change room mein. Aap dekhiye ek Kuldeep Yadav se kaise baat kari jaati hai. Ek MS Dhoni jo senior hai, unse kaise mazak kiya jata hai. आप देखिए आके माहौल कैसा है यहाँ पे आके हम आपको वीडियो बना के नहीं दिखा सकते यू नो सो इट बैफल्स यू एज अ लीडर एज अ कोच एज अ टीम व्हेन लाइज आर बीइंग फ्लोटेड अराउंड एंड यू नो दे आर मेड टू लुक लाइक दे आर बिलीवेबल इट्स एक्चुअली वेरी डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल टू बी ऑनेस्ट
यू सेड दिस फर्दर टॉकिंग अबाउट द इशू कोहली सेड
सी इफ आई विल टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट माई सेल्फ इफ आई डोंट लाइक अ पर्सन Or if I'm insecure of a person, you will see that on my face or in my behavior towards the person. And that's how simple it is. I've always praised Rohit whenever I've had an opportunity because I believe he's that good. We have had no issues, right? As I said, it's baffling, to be honest. I don't know who is benefiting from all of this. We here are living, breathing, working towards getting Indian cricket to the top. And here people want to... you know, get some kind of pleasure in bringing it down. I don't understand how that works. I mean, you work hard for 4 years to bring a team from 7 to 1. And after 4 years, what are we talking about? I mean, we have to reflect as cricketers. I'm sure that, you know, everyone can sort of take a step and think, guys, are we really like creating something that's not out there? Because within the team, as I said, it's for everyone to see what kind of camaraderie and friendship, and it's evident on the field. Because you can't play with that kind of passion if people don't get along with each other. It's as simple as that. So, as I said, it's baffling and it's time that, you know, we focus on taking Indian cricket forward and not on things that are not even there at the moment.